Yo, what's up, guys? How's everybody doing? Catch and shoot. Brought me up to 73, so that's good. Let's do the blue jerseys. I like the blue jerseys. I scored 50 points in my last game. See if I can do it again. Alright, let's move. Oh, come on, man. How make that? You got 95 3-point. And no, I did not buy any of my stuff. I've been grinding for this to die. Let's go. Alright, DeRozan has it. Come on, let's see what you got, boy. Let's see what you got. Yeah, let's go. Turnover on the, I mean, not turnover on downs, turnover on the court. Why did we take a timeout? We're leading the game. I don't understand that. Thanks, Sidney, boy. I can hit any shot, boy. Got the rebound. Nope. You ain't getting me, Murray. Let's get it, boy. Hitting that three like Stephen Curry. Or even better. Because I got 54% 3-point on the year. Nobody can hit a 3-pointer that good. I mean, nobody can hit it that good.
Tell you what, forget about easing into the game. They came out with tons of
points. Alright, let's see. See what DeRozan can do, or Crowder. Alright, Crowder, let's see what you got, boy. Oh, man, almost blocked that. Let's give it to Zion. Oh, it's always nice to see a nice dunk. Especially from Zion. All right, got the ball. Let's go, boy. Hitting those threes really good now. 17-2. I like that score. San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game, getting their first of the season at this Pelicans team. And they swept the season series against them last year. They ain't sweeping us this year. They might have swept us last year, but they ain't sweeping us this year. Or on this game. On this game, they ain't sweeping us. Oh. Gotta pay attention. Oh. Dang, man, I can't miss. What is that, 86% at 3-point line? Who can shoot that good in an NBA game? I know it's only the first quarter, but... Oh, come on, man. I was just talking good about you. Oh, nice dunk, Zion. Oh, he's got his ability. I forgot what it was called. Takeover. Zion's hitting all his shots right now. It's 24-2. We're kicking butt. And it's the first quarter. They only scored 2 points in the first quarter so far. Okay, they scored 4 points. Let's go. 27-4 in the first quarter. Woo! I like that score. Let's see if we can keep it up. If coach pulls me out, you gotta keep it up, guys. Keep up the good work. Okay, coach pulled me out. San Antonio, 38-14. You guys are keeping it up good. Dang it. Still 70% from the field. That's good. Dang. That was a good dunk. Aw, come on, that was a bad shot by me. Oh man, that should have went in.
Yeah, you know, all indications are that he feels good coming into this. Feels confident that he can build on that prior success. And it goes down 2 points.
I had a defensive breakdown. I was like right behind him.
Here's A-Train.
come on, man. I was talking good about you. All right, there we go. Alright, let's see my stats real quick. 53%. Okay.
Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback,
though. Lovely.
This game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. You look at Junior in this one, he's been everywhere.
Yes, I have.
He keeps shooting from deep like he did in the first half. He's going to be more than a handful. You know what? The defense is going to adjust. They'll be ready for him now, so I'm sure.
Oh, there we go. Get it in there, ball. Three.
Great, 11 years for you in the NBA. You had to have some favorite players that you played besides.
Oh, come on. There we go.
Ball has a hitch in his giddy up on that shot. But it works. I mean, it's all about release and follow through and confidence and repetition. And if he has room, then he'll make you pay. And Antonio calls timeout, anchoring the strong contribution so far in this one. He's on another level right now. Knocking down threes left and right. The defense isn't doing their job.
Yes, I am.
Think so far about the offensive approach for the Pelicans.
I thought we might see the defense adjust at halftime to slow the break, but that has not
been the amount of points they scored off turnover. And points are no good on that one.
And they're drawing more whistles and working their way to the line here in the second half.
And guys, I think it's exactly the right thing to do with the lead. Keep going at defender and find a way to get yourself to the line. Good on the triple.
Good on the trip off.
Junior missing. Stars trail by 21. Johnson dishes to